Hello, I make a new world in 7 days to die. This time I have my questing. For some reason in my last playings of the game, I have no questing. How do I do a quest if I have no questing? I don't know. How do I do the quest and no quest? So you are supposed to get the quest, but the game didn't give me the quest. So now I have a quest. So I'm ready to do the quest because I have the quest. I have to place a petrol. No, it's a mine. Now I complete the quest. I have to craft a petrol. Now I have to craft a stone ass. And I didn't really understand last time I played this. Oh, look, it's a chicken! Wow! He's a chick. Where did he go? Hello. He's a chicken. Oh no, it's a puncher chicken. Oh no! What happened to the chicken? What happened? The chicken. What came first? The chicken or the egg? It was not the chicken because it's a dead chicken. Ay, ay, ay. The poor chicken become the food. Now I have to make a cloth fiber armor. Now this is much more like it. A shirt, the shoes, a pants, and a hood, and the gloves. Now while I wait for it to craft, I punch many, many plants. These are the tree plants. If I punch these, I get a 1 and 2 wooty. 1, 2 wooty, dee 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 dee. Hello. Punchy, punchy. Punchy, I get to gather resources here. Now hopefully there will also be zombies in this world, because last time there were no zombies and no quest and everything is broken. Now I have to wear the clothing. I wear the clothing here while I punch a plant. Punchy, punchy plant, dee hee. I have to craft a wooden club now. Punchy, punchy, wooden clubby. Punchy, punchy. I have to craft a wooden bow. Wooden bow. And the 2 stone arrows. Very good quest here. Wooden arrow bow, BB. See, this is much better because I'm actually, I have a quest. And I feel like I'm doing something. Now I have to make a 3 wooden frame. 3 wooden frame, put them down and upgrade the 3 times. 1 and 2 redo and 3 redo. Now I'm almost done with my basic survival. Now I just have to build a campfire. I need to get a stony. Here we have some stony, but I can also just choppy choppy the stony, choppy choppy stony, choppy choppy stony. Now I have to craft a campfire. It require 8 of stone, 8 of stone campfire. Now if I'm not mistaken, I have to find a trody, the traitor. Good job, survivor, yay! Now I have to find the traitor. And 3.9 kilometers away. This game is funny. I have to walk 4 kilometers to find the traitor. Do you know what that means? Do you know what that means, everyone? I have to sushi. Hello, cactus. I like a sushi. This is a very slow sushi. Now I want to sushi myself because 3.9 kilometers is like all the way to the moon. So I don't want to do that because I'm trying to respawn closer. Here I'm supposed to go, but I want to respawn closer. So So please, cactus, what do I want to keep in my inventory? I want to plant filbers. And, very nice. Cactus, why are you slow? So slow killing me, you'd have to be fast. Gotta go faster, please. Ah, very spiky. Ah, what happened here? The spooky of the cactory. Now I'm hoping that I respawn closer to the traitor. Because almost 4 Coley murders is ridiculous. So let's see where I respawn now. Hello, I is now a little closer, but not close enough. Ooh, I want to climb this mountain. Can I climb a mountain here? I want to climb a mountain. Wow. That's a climbing the mountain. I want to sushi. I need to get even closer. This is not close enough. I need to be within like 1 kilometer. I need to roar sushi. Weeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee a splunty could be very nice. I need a splunty, my leg is a broogie. Oh, I want to go down here. Whee! Oh no, what happened? I'm standing and dying. No! I can't believe it on this. I can't believe this happened here. I need to find the traitor, so I have to spawn closer to the traitor. How close now? Oh, this is a little closer. Is this close enough? I don't want to walk so much. Ooh, look at this mountain. I'm gonna see if I find the zombies. Some booty boo. I'm gonna hope there are some zombies in this world. Cause in the last world, there are no zombies. Hello, zombiesy. Zombie, how somebody home? Please, I want to see a zombie. I haven't seen a zombie for a long time. I'm very sad because I have no zombie. Have no zombie. Oh my god, the door is not breaking. Open a door, please. I need to find a zombie. Zombie. Maybe I can break this to explode. Ah! Okay. I wasn't sure, but it exploded, and I actually, that was actually like, I flinched. I panicked in real life. I thought nothing was happening. Then just, bang. Now I'm too far away again. I'm exploring the map. This is also just very smart, because when you begin the game, you don't lose anything when you die, except your backpack. But you don't lose, like, healthiness or get a penalty. So I can be a sushi man. I am a sushi. Sushi man. Oh, I want to find another barrel. I need to find a zombie, too. Zombie. I'm so sad because I cannot find a zombie. Zombie-doody. I just need to find one zombie. I didn't find any zombie in my last world. Now I want to find a zombie, but I cannot. Zombie here. Open door, please. What is wrong? Why is there no zombie? Zombie. Maybe you get like a few days to survive. Will this car explode? I'm scared. I wonder if this car will explode or not. If it explodes, then I will take a many feelings. Many feelings. Many feeling. Bang, 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 bang. Breaking the car. Explodey car, or will it go to little explodey? No exploding. I need to find something to kill me. I need to kill me. I need to tidy. I need to tidy duty duty. Duty. Tidy tidy do. Zombie. I need a zombie. Oh, why is there no zombie? Oh, why is there no zombie? Another zombie. I just hug a cactus again. Can I punch a cactus? Ooh. I want to burn myself here. Why is my hand on my hand? Ah, I'm gonna run into a cacti. Wee! What happened? I'm standing and dying. I need to find like something very close to the traitor. I need to be lucky. This also helps me explore the map because I keep spawning in different places. Well, this is too far away too. You can see I'm spawning all around the world. So I'm uncovering the map. Uncovering the map. Is there a zombie here? Zombie. I need a zombie. Oh, I want to break these. 7,000 health. Very healthy. My stone ass is broken. Help me, please. Oh, look at this mountain. I like this mountain very much. Weep! I'm a leak. My leak. What happened? Spawn closer to the traitor. Okay, this is 2 kilometers. I think I will accept this one here. 2 kilometers is like the maximum I want to travel. So I'll eat a can of chili. I'll eat a can of chili so I can punch the grass. I'm gonna punch all the grass, yeah. I need to punch the grass to get a plant foobers. Hello, why is the bird nest not talking to me? The bird nest is not talking to me. I think it's a very shy bird nest. I'm gonna pick up all the feathers I can find. Yay. And put them here. I will always keep the items here, but if not in the backpack. So if I die, I can keep my feathers and my oogs. I need my oogs. Torcho can dancing. I haven't seen any zombies. That makes me very afraid because last time I didn't see any zombies either. Maybe I just have to wait. Maybe the zombies are sleeping. Maybe they will wake up in 10 years. So I need to wait until it's day 3650. So I will wait for zombies until day 3650. And if it's no zombies by then I will give up. So don't worry guys, I will keep playing for another 3650. 7 days to die until I find a zombie. But if no zombie, I go to Crimini. Cry baby, cry baby, mini cry, mini cry. No, that bird nest. Oh look, here is a bird nest. Only 1 kilometer remaining. Many kilometers it becomes a mini numbi diri pew. Less kilometri duty. Less kilom duty. Bye, deepa, po, pa, 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 pa. I want a zombie, but I cannot find a zombie. Is a zombie in a graveyard? is a zombie in a graveyard. Maybe all the zombies are sleeping in a graveyard. Passing gas. Oh, I gotta pass some gas too. Now where is I need to find a traitor for the birdie nest here. Birdie nest, I can pick up all the stones because they don't use my stamina. If I punch, I lose the stamina. I don't want to punch because it makes me lose the stamina. I don't want to lose the stamina. Lose the stamina. I have to find a traitor. You may wonder, why do you have to find... Why are you trying to find a traitor? Because I get skill points, I think. So I can do some ding-dong leveling skillings. When I ding, I can do the skillings. I want to level my skilling. So I have to find a traitor to complete a quest and get a skilling. Do I have skill now? Oh, I have 4 points. Maybe I get more from traitor. I can see the traitor building. I'm so very excited. I cannot hide it to find the traitor house. Traitor house. Hello. I am looking for a traitor house. It's a Trader Joe's. Traitor? What is supposed to be a traitor? Hello, is there somebody home here? Have I found it here? Who's a Trader Junie? Can I see the inventory, please? Oh, I need iron sledgehammer. Yes, please. I like a pie, please. I like a pie, the iron sledgehammer. Did I get another skill point? I did not get another skill point. Well, that was not really worth my time, but... Oh, it's a 4G. Oh, vending machine. Well, what is this crap? What is this? Oh, we have some crops. Blueberry plants. I want a blueberry plant, please. This area is very sucky. I need to find a better area. This is very, very dark and dirty. Dirty. I'm gonna follow the road. I need to find a more green land. I don't like this one. Everything is broken. I don't like a broken land. I have to find something else. I'm gonna walk on the road. Also, I level up so I can do this here. You ready? Strongthy. Pokemoo. I need a Pokemoo because... I need Pokemon so I can carry more items without being encumbered. As you see, more the spousey. Need more spousey so I don't become encumbered. All this trash is going to my inventory. When I grow up, I'm gonna get all this trash in my inventory. Yeah, oh, it's getting very dark, but it's okay because there are no zombies. Darkness doesn't matter if there are no zombies. Where are zombies? At least I got quest this time. Last time no zombie and no quest, but now I have the quest though. I have the questy. Do some questing. Day number one is about to come to an end. Soon day number two will be beginnings. What will happen in day two? I don't know. Maybe no somebody. Somebody. What again? Somebody. Miss somebody. Abandoned Ruby. Abandoned Radigoo. Oh, duck tube. Trash pool. Old quiche. Old quiche. I don't want to live here. This is such a bad... This is ugly. Everything is dead and burning and no feeling good. This landscape makes me very sad. I want to find a more happy feelings. I don't wanna be an angry land. Make me angry. Make me wanna cry. I don't wanna cry. I want to find a happy place. Yeah, I want to find a happy place. Is this another traitor? Wow. Is another traitor here? Excuse me. Oh no. I think he's a close the door at 10 o'clock. He's a close the door at 10 o'clock, so I cannot visit this one. I should mark a traitor on a map. Here is a Trudy safe waypoint. Here is a Trudy 1. And over here we have Trudy 2. We got two Trudies. So we can do a lot of shopping. This is like the shopping district. I could build like a base between the two Trudies. The two Trudies. What is a Trudy? And why is it so Trudy? My Trudy. Between two Trudies is such a nice place. Because I can shop close to two Trudy. Two Trudy. Maybe I will build a base between the two Trudies, but this land is so nasty. I'm gonna see if there's more beautiful land in this direction, cause the two Trudies are very nosy. Very nosy Trudy, two Trudy, very nosy. Got a Trudy in my nosy, got a Trudy. Oh, look at all the garbage here. You need to stop throwing the garbage here. It's a very disgusting zombies. Wait, there are no zombies. Who's doing this garbaging? I'm thirsty. Good thing I have the bottled water. Gloogity gloog. Gloogy gloog. Ooh, everything is a burning here. Many burning. Oh, I could maybe just live in a house here. Here is a house that is not destroyed yet.